Britain, and in lane 7, Sejin Kim from Korea. Swimmers are into the water now, and they're starting us off at this competition. The swimmer in lane 4, Lukas Ludwig, the German swimmer, is the European open water champion, so he'll be looking for a good race as they start here. He's got the fastest qualifying time by over 20 seconds with a time of 5.03. The turn there in lane 3, that's Alexander Evert from Lukas Ludwig and Kahuru Haratsava. Those three well ahead of the rest of the field. Here now at the halfway point, the Ludwig, the German swimmer, beginning to show his form now. He's 10 metres ahead of, in second place, Alexander Evert.
Ja, der Europameister führt, wo es jetzt auf die Bruststrecke geht, Bahn 4, Lukas Ludwig, letztes Jahr ja bei den Europameisterschaften der Sieger über diese Disziplin. Und jetzt geht es also auf die Bruststrecke, bevor es dann weitergeht mit dem Freistil.
Metres, Ludwig turning now, just going away from the other two swimmers, and their positions have changed, turning in second place in lane 5, that's Haratsava from Great Britain.
Yeah.
And there we are, that's in first place. That's a good start to these championships. The European champion for open water. And that's Lukas Ludwig, first place in this heat.
Ja, Glückwunsch an den Lukas, 501,05 Sekunden seine Siegerzeit. Und dann klappt es auch in diesem Jahr mit dem Ticket nach London.
And in second place there was Kahuru Arazawa and Alexander Evert finishing in third. But we still got swimmers in the pool, so let's hear support for these swimmers. Finishing in lane 7 now, Se-Jin Kim in lane 7, but finished in lane 6, Matthew Wiley. So the Korean swimmer in lane 7, still swimming. And in lane 2, Alexei Fomenkov. So let's hear it for these two swimmers now as they finish. Alexei Fomenkov, Russia, just finished in lane 2. And the Korean swimmer, Se-Jin Kim, with just 10 meters to go, in lane 7.
Ja, das ist auch der Russe Alexei Fomenkov im Ziel. Und wir können weitermachen mit Wettkampf Nummer 2, 800 Meter Freistil der Frauen.
And the next event, event 2, is the first heat of the women's 800 meters freestyle.
Im Lauf 1 sehen wir auf Bahn 3 Laura Bies-Polido aus Spanien, Las Palmas. Bahn 4 Laura Schürmann von der BSG Sat Inmert aus Deutschland. Dann Bahn 5 Larissa Türke, TV Jan Wolfsburg, Deutschland. Und Bahn 6 Julia Lumpenheimer, MSV 01, ebenfalls Deutschland.
In Lane 3 will be Laura Baez-Polido. In Lane 4 Laura Schürmann. In Lane 5 Larissa Türk. And in Lane 6 Julia Lumpenheimer.